Yo, it's your boy Daquan. What's good with y'all, man? I'm about to show y'all with my $1 million mansion. Yeah, that's right. I got my own mansion. You already know, man. Bad kids on the block. Yeah, y'all thought this one kid was not gonna have a mansion like this? Y'all tripping. But yo, I'm gonna show y'all around right quick. You feel me? And who's ready for bad kids on the block? Y'all better be ready for that bad kids on the block before I show y'all my mansion right quick. You know what I'm saying? But shit, I ain't gonna lie though. They took JD chick. And they fighting right now. I'm just gonna keep it real. I don't want nothing to do with it. All I wanted was Big Booty Judy. But Big Booty Judy was trying me. So I say, fuck it. I don't need her. You feel me? I don't need her. I got my own mansion, as you guys can see. You feel me? Your boy Rich out here. Let's get it. Before I show you guys my mansion right quick, hold up. Can we get 1,000 likes right now before I show y'all my mansion? If y'all ready for bad kids on the block this weekend, let's get 1,000 likes right quick. Let's go. Daquan in his bed. All right, first off first. Let me show y'all the living room right quick. You know, I had to add the fire, you know what I'm saying? And check out my painting right here. You feel me? I'm going to be honest with you guys. JD and Day-Day don't even know that I got this place. You feel me? All that money I made on the first episode, actually, on the second episode, all that money I made, man, I had to get me a mansion. You feel me? I still got more money left. All these my cars right here. I ain't gonna even show you guys that yet. Yeah, I spent half of the money. They think it was gone, but JD and Day-Day, they don't know about that. And y'all better not say nothing on Instagram. Y'all better not go to JD and Day-Day telling them, like, yo, you know Daquan got his own crib. Alright, let me take you guys upstairs right quick. Oh yeah, as you guys can see, y'all see the whips right there. Let's go. Bad kids on the block. Alright, let me show you guys this. Got the TVs. This TV right here is actually 8K. We don't do that 4K around here no more, man. If you got a 4K TV, you need to upgrade. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Alright, just showing you guys upstairs. Let's get it. Let's get it. Alright, this is a nice view, by the way. I chose this area so nobody can't know, like, where I stay at. Nobody. And I will be showing you guys my boats once I go outside. Alright, let's move on. But yeah, I was trying to get with Judy for the longest, but I feel like, you know what I'm saying, I knocked out Judy, but I feel like I still want her. Even though she did, you know what I'm saying, like, tried us with her father and all that. But this is actually the nice patio out here. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know if I'm gonna invite anybody in this crib. Probably I don't know. Probably Sean. Me and Sean gonna be working on some music, and you guys gonna listen to it. It's gonna be Bad Kids on the Block mixtape. If y'all wanna see that Bad Kids on the Block mixtape, make sure y'all hit that 1,000 likes. You feel me? All right, let me take y'all back here right quick before I go in that room. And this is where it goes down at. Even though I'm a virgin, it's still good though. Be honest with you, JD and Day-Day, they smashed before me. It's all good. I'm still a kid. I'm a virgin. And my time will come. You know what I mean? And hey, stop laughing. Stop laughing right now. Why y'all laughing at me, bro? I know I'm a virgin. Y'all don't got to laugh though. Damn. So Daquan don't get none? Y'all don't got to laugh at me though in the comments. Alright, this is the bathroom right here. This is actually where I take a big poo-poo from eating that damn Chipotle last night. I should have never ate that Chipotle. I don't think I'm going to eat that no more. But this is actually the tub right there. But we good. We good. All right, and nobody don't know where I stay at. So, all right, let me take y'all downstairs. But yeah, you guys been loving Bad Kids on the Block. I just want to know, what's y'all favorite episode? Let me know. Let me know in the comments what's y'all favorite episode. All right, now we going downstairs. First thing first. All right. Now let's get it. This backyard is actually nice, guys. I'm just showing you guys right now. I got a nice pool. It looks good at night. I'm gonna be honest. It looks good at night. And it's like, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna see red lights on the pool. It's actually pretty dope. All right, what else we got? What else we got? What else we got? Oh yeah, I got the boats here. I love jumping on a boat. And y'all better not tell Day Day or JD about this crib. All right, sometimes I like to just ride out, man. Feel like, you know what I'm saying? When you live that rich life, you just gotta ride out, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You just gotta ride out here. But I ain't gonna go too far, but this is actually a nice view. All right, let me stop right there, because, you know what I'm saying? I don't wanna. Oh, damn. Oh, wow. That was lit. That was lit. That was lit. Let me go back to the crib. But don't tell nobody where I stay, guys. All right.
Daquan's so slick. He don't even know that I know he bought this house. Damn, this shit look lit as hell. Wow, damn. He got water fountains, 3-car garages. And he didn't tell them boys? What? Look at all the whip he got in here. Jesus. Alright. I'm finna snitch on his ass. Watch. I'ma tell everybody that he bought this house without letting anybody know. Damn, I didn't even know he's so rich. Maybe I should go out with his ass. Shit. Kinda messed up there, but whatever. Damn. Oh, he got like a bar right there. He don't even drink. He'll probably get drunk off of one glass. Oh shit, okay, I see you, Daquan.
Hold up. I could have sworn I just saw somebody upstairs in my crib. Chill out, bruh. Hold the hell up. Hold the hell up, bruh. Hold up, man. Hey, who's here? Hey, show yourself. Could have sworn I saw somebody moving it. Nah, shit. See, that's one thing about this crib. When you by yourself, man, shit gets scary, dog. Hey, who's at my crib? Is anybody here? Hey, I got a gun. I got machine guns. I got all sorts of weapons. I'm telling you, man. I was a killer. I'm a killer. You better come out wherever you are.
Damn, man. I swear to God, I've been watching this man for 2 months. He think he's slick. Look at this big ass house, man. This man is slick as hell. Hey, to all the subscribers, y'all see Daquan doing this craziness. Y'all see him doing this craziness. This man got a mansion and he ain't telling nobody. Oh, hell no, man. Oh, man. Damn, sugar, I need a cut. Sure, I've been doing Bad Kids on the Block and they didn't even pay me. You feel me? Can y'all say hashtag pay Big Ray Ray in the comments? Damn. They need to pay me, man. Shoot, man. Look at this man. This man's stealing the money. I was wondering where that damn money went at when they stole that junk. Oh, hell no. I just can't believe it. Oh, man. And I seen that girl, Big Booty Judy, going in here. So she know. I think the other guys don't know, but I'm just going to give this man a nice surprise. Because this crib is nice and marvelous. Maybe I should get this crib, you know what I'm saying? You got the whole world in my hand. Okay, Damn, God, yo. This man got a boat and, oh man, this man got a jet skis and, oh no. They can't, oh hell no. This man got more money than me. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Your boy only got like $10 in his pocket. You feel me? I stole that from a girl I was making love last night to. You feel me? But this man got a bar. Oh, heck, this man, I know he ain't drinking. This man gotta be young. No, this can't happen. This can't happen, you know what I'm saying? Hey, come down here.
The hell? Who's that?
It's Big Ray Ray.
What the?
Yeah, come down here. Hey, ASAP.
Bro, what the? Big Ray?
Oh, hell no. Nah. Hell nah, Big Ray Ray. How the hell you know where I stay at, bro? What the freak?
Nah. You better shut your mouth, okay? You shut your mouth.
What I did?
You know what you did, little damn nugget head ass. Boy, you over here. You got all this damn money. I've been watching you for 2 months.
2 months? Damn, bro, what the hell? You been spying on me?
Man, I've been spying on all you damn chicken nugget head ass kids. Listen, you better give me a damn cut.
Bro, what the only cut I can give you, dawg, is a damn haircut, you feel me?
Shut the hell up. My head is already cut. I swear to God, I'll cut your hair and make it bald head.
Nah, you ain't gonna do nothing, bubba. What's up, man? Hey, you need to get out of here, bro. You trespassing right now.
Nah, I'm gonna have to let JD and Day know about this.
Hey, oh, shit. Hey, yo, chill. Yo, come on. Yo, Ray, don't do me like this, bro. Ray, do not do me like this, dawg. What you need? What you need, Ray, dawg? What you need?
Sure, man. All right. First thing first, I got a long list. Okay, it's first off, I need a damn whip.
Okay.
And second of all, you need to give me at least $900K.
$900K? Got? Oh hell no, nah, dog. Get your ass out of here, dog. Get your ass out of here right now, Big Ray, dog. I ain't not playing with you, bro.
Nah, man. Hey, listen. You do know a big booty Judy inside this house too.
Nah. What? What you? No. Where she at? How many people in my house, man?
I just saw Big Booty Judy just come in here. That's all I know.
Nah, dog. Hey, man, come on, bro. Hey, y'all, please, bro. Don't snitch on me, man. Do not snitch on me, please.
Well. On my list, I'm gonna need about 500,000 from you guys. Or I'm about to tell JD and them boys, and I know you don't want me to tell them how rich you are, so you better make that list happen tonight. Oh, and one more thing. You better tell your boys that you're dating me now.
Oh my God, y'all can't be serious right now, man. Both of y'all in my house like this, man. Come on, man. I'm trying to do a real life mod and show these damn subscribers my mansion, and y'all over here trying to snitch on me like 6ix9ine? Come on, man. Damn, dog. I guess I gotta do what I gotta do, bro. I'll give y'all a listen. I'll tell the boys I'm dating you, Judy. Okay. Damn. All right, KSG, man. I'm gonna end the video right here, man. Just wait till Bad Kids on the Block, bro. This is messed up. Oh my God. This is so messed up, bro.